I feel like the hardest part of reaching for your dreams is dealing with that fear of falling face first, but not me. Yeah.
I refuse to fall down from another cloud when I know that I'm pound for pound the best MC around. Yep. And dollars seem square, so I never play around, but I'm frowning on others. I used to tell my mother, don't frown, cause your son will get it figured out, and I always got it done, so she never wondered how. Nope. She used to say I came from the cloud.